A bizarre scene in Los Angeles tonight. Take a look. A man climbed an iconic TV tower, all the while telling police he was fine and, quote, didn't need help. He was seen smoking and talking on his cell phone. Cops had to shut down traffic on busy Sunset Boulevard. Police were able to talk him down. He's now getting a mental evaluation. The station says they will not press charges.